What is the LCM of 6 and 8? LCM stands for least common multiple. A multiple is a number you get when you multiply a number by a whole number greater than 0. A factor is one of the numbers that multiplies by a whole number to get that number. Example, the multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56.